cleaning daily. And even some kind of construction. Insulation and the habilitation of our latrine that flushes for sewer safety. Insulation or rehabilitation of ventilated improved pit latrine. Hiyo ni ujenzi wa choo hii ya heshima ya kawaida.
Na zile zinajengwa baada
ya. Insulation,
Na
hiyo, insulation and rehabilitation of our composting toilet. Iko hiyo. Na separated toilet facilities for boys and girls. Ama wanatumia the same. Separated. Okay. Kwa hii improvements, how many girls?
Women, men now benefited?
I think that's around 30.
30? Yeah. Okay, there are fewer. There are fewer than women. Women benefit a lot. How many households have benefited from this new improvement? Households, yeah.
Households, there are very many. I think more from. Ni wengi sana.
Kama ngapi?
Kama
ngapi?
20. 20.
Like 20.
Yeah, like 20. 20. Yeah.
Wanatumia. Wote wanakuja hapa. Wanatumia.
Mwenye nyenye nao.
Ya mimi. Also to
household and almost the
different.
You know, you multiply by those who are living there.
Your household, you mean within a household, gather
Karibu.
You work sana in one household.
Is it pretty clear much rent about you? Now you want? That's Nzuri now. Good. Right.
Just your location.